This Taylor's ace is
good morning, guys. It's homecoming day one, or homecoming week day one. Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
So, let me show you guys.
Hey guys. So,
no.
Today we're gonna do the OOTD.
Kelly.
Hey vlog.
I'm not gonna put that in because the camera's not even sideways. So. Let's show everybody's outfits like we did last year. There's a woodsman like me. Maddie is a cute little deer. Oh my gosh. Her hair matches her thing.
Hey guys. So there's actually a tropical storm brewing in the south right now.
Hey guys. It's super early, so the sun is like non-existent. But it is day two of homecoming festivities. And I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. Today's day is twin day because it's Alice in Wonderland with Tweedledee and Tweedledum, and they were twins. So it's twin day. So let me show you guys my outfit. Guys, I'm with my twin.
What's up, vlog?
Oh, yeah, you was in my homecoming vlog last year.
I know.
And you was like,
hey, I made a debut.
You was like, get in my neck. Like, oh, I can't say this. Anyway, we're supposed to be Phil and Lil from Rugrats.
I lost.
But Kayla, my duck is gone.
My butt is gone.
I got my button still. Okay, hold on.
It was on her back.
We should have been Mario and Luigi.
No.
That would have been so cool.
Let's show them Tia and Camille.
I'm mad now.
Tia and Camille would have looked better.
I've been down here for an hour. I'm not even
I just took my ACT, y'all.
Where are you supposed to be at?
Spanish.
Let's take a picture like she's on for a thumbnail. I just left the nail salon. This is what my nails look like. Very similar to last year, except for last year they were silver accents and this year it's gold. I'm headed to skit practice for homecoming. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. I'm sorry, but drip is what I do. So today is just, if you watched last year's video, then you know this look kind of looks familiar, except for last year I wore a blazer with my skirt. This year I'm doing a little sweatshirt with the pop collar and the plaid skirt and some Jordans. So today is preppy day, private school day, and Stanford is actually a private university, so it's the same. Yeah. Anyway, I'm headed to school. We have practice this morning for homecoming, like court and stuff, and like where we stand, similar to last year. I'm probably gonna say similar to last year so much in this video because it's like a second year. But if you're new here,
and because I want you to go back and watch my video.
Oh yeah, I said at the beginning, but literally if you haven't, after this video watch last year's, or watch last year's and come back to this one, but make sure you watch both of them, like come back to this one or actually go and watch that one. But yeah, I will see you guys later. Hey guys. You want to be my vlog, Caroline?
Hey.
So we're at like field practice for homecoming. Y'all want to say hey?
Hey, vlog.
So yeah, this is like where we're going to be standing with our dads and our football players. So, yeah. Oh, this is the outfit. I don't know if I showed you guys.
Hey, vlog.
Hey.
My mask. What the heck? Show your outfit.
Have a seat.
And your outfit.
Bye, Kayle. Bye, Addie. Bye.
Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. How y'all doing? I just want to tell y'all. Hey,
put your mask on right.
I'm trying to eat. I mean, hey, y'all. I'm trying to have my mask. I'm trying to eat.
What's up, guys? It's Swayze, and I'm so excited to be on Kayle's channel, and it's hoco week, and she's gonna look so pretty tonight for the maids. So excited, gonna share her own.
Hey guys, so I'm home from school. I came home early. I had some errands to run, and I'm home. I'm about to get ready for tonight. Tonight is like the showcase, and we walk with our football escorts on the field and stuff. It kind of like how the parade was last year, except for there's no parade. But anyway, I'm about to start getting ready. I'm going to bring you along in the process today. So, I am about to get in the shower, do all of my shower things. I have to pack, I need to pack my dance bag because I have to perform tonight for dance. I know, we have a lot going on, but it's okay. So yeah, I need to pack my dance bag and then I will get ready to get in the shower. But I'll catch you with you guys a little bit later when I'm doing my hair, my makeup, getting dressed. You guys are gonna see the outfits. Go crazy, go stupid.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way.
Hey guys, you see me. I don't even know what the last thing I vlogged was. I was a terrible YouTuber today. That is exactly what I was. I was a terrible YouTuber. I did my hair, I did my makeup, I went to the field thing. I'm just gonna have to put pictures, as many pictures as I have, and I made a TikTok, so maybe that'll do it some justice. So I'll probably put the TikTok in, but anyway, I got ready. After walking on the field, I had to perform for dance team, so I'm in my dance team uniform, and now I'm headed home. I still have school tomorrow. I leave a little bit early to get ready for Friday night walking. Like the actual court is tomorrow, so I'm really excited for that. But I'm gonna go home, take this makeup off, get in the shower, do a little bit of studying for school, and go to bed because I am so tired. But yeah, it's been a good day, and hopefully I will see you guys tomorrow, and I will do much better about vlogging tomorrow, I promise. Vlog! I am leaving school. I left early. It's about 1:10. I'm headed to go home, take a shower, get super clean, bare face, bare body, everything. And then I'm going to my makeup appointment to get my face and makeup beat. Period. And then I'm gonna get my hair done by my Aunt Melanie, and then we're gonna head back to the school at like 4:40. So yeah, we have a little bit of time and a lot of things to get done, but it's super exciting. This like things are actually like into motion right now, and it's sprinkling a little bit outside, so we're praying that the weather holds up so that we can walk tonight, or that it's just a little bit of drizzle. So yeah, but I'm headed home. I'll see you guys probably at my makeup appointment.
What you laughing at?
Need some type of organization.
YouTube.
Hey guys. I am currently getting my hair done. My face, my makeup is done, as you can tell. But I'm currently getting my hair done by my Aunt Mel.
Hi.
And I'm also studying for my history test that I have tomorrow. Because the grind never stops. Period. Anyway. Headed to the school. You want to be my vlog? Put up a shut up. I'm so dead.
Make a little
It's my sister. Hey, y'all. So, we were running.
I thought we were taking group pictures. Or am I tripping?
Come get it.
We're currently at the school, guys.
Oh, this camera's so good. Send me the. You're running out of storage.
Yeah, I was.
Say hey.
Hey, vlog.
We're at the school. Let me show y'all our address.
Like it's mental. Stand still for you.
Okay, I took a picture while I was the video.
Yeah, we're on a video.
Hey, vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Hey, y'all. It's game day. We get
vlog.
Hey, it's game day. We're getting hyped. We're getting pumped up.
And just so y'all know, Kaylee looks beautiful. We're waiting on Kay
to come out.
We love you, Kaylee. So pretty.
You look gorgeous.
In that gold dress.
Yes.
Oh, it's the baby, your favorite, Kaylee.
Aww.
Oh, yeah. Yes, ma'am. Work it.
Miss Kaylee Ames is open.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Kaylee! Oh my gosh, queen.
Hey, vlog. It's after the fact. Hold on, what?
We made it.
Yes. Through the rain, through the belt malfunction. We're still here.
Number 17, Reagan Wallace for the public to the 43 yard line.
Hey, vlog. So, we're getting ready for my homecoming kickback party. I got dressed. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit once I take this hoodie off because my outfit is actually underneath this. But yeah, it's gonna be a fun night. I'm excited. And yeah.
Hey vlog, so the party's over with. Yeah, man, I met up at Waffle House.
Look at me.
Look at my Licks. Licks from Cane and Cut.
And me.
Album coming soon.
Album Nick.
Hey Kaylee. Unless you want to be opinion, because you know it is her channel. Morgan. Hey Morgan. Jimmy and Luke.
Hey guys.
Hi, vlog. I'm out.